What's up, Rosonies? Mike this here, and welcome back to The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Hello?
What happened?
Islanders from Skellige. They've taken over Crippled Caves.
Taken over? How's that?
Clobbered the innkeep, tossed out the girls, then set to drinking. They've been going since yesterday, apparently celebrating some big loot.
Yeah, sounds like Skelligers.
But you look to be an honest man. Help us. Drive away the hooligans. We've not much, but it'll make a tidy sum if we all pitch in.
Alright.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Really? So there are good men left in the world.
Alright. Get out of the bar. Get out.
Seems to me we're still in Novigrad. And in Novigrad, Novigrad rules apply. Rules you happen to be breaking.
Just taste that. You're not allowed to drink in peace. Have a bit of fun. Leg it, man, before you taste the wrath of a Skellige.
Alright.
Don't have time to go back and forth on this. Let's do this quick, man to man.
What? Damn it! What you want to do man-to-man with me? Invite me into the alcove?
No, P-Brain. Challenging you to a duel. I win, you take your mates and get out of here.
Ah, why didn't you say so? I'm always up for smacking a man about the girls. Smell a card.
I'm the champion of Novigrad. You can't do nothing to me. Phone for my alarm. I don't want to do that, but whatever. Alarm. Let's say 11:15. Okay. Hey. I can't take this.
Keep it. Need it more than I do.
Thank you. It's folk like you restore my faith in humankind.
I always pick the nice option in games.
I feel safer with you around, Richard.
Okay. So I did that assassin quest, but there's no more in here. I have the Black Pearl. Can't do that because heaven forbid it work. Gwent race. I'm not doing that one right now. High stakes. Of sword and dumplings. That one I want to do. No, let's do that one. Of sword and dumplings. Who knows? Most likely they're going to lower the level because I'm level 19. But it's suggested for level 24. That's just 5 levels above. That's not that bad. And considering I'm really good in hand-to-hand. Well, not hand-to-hand, but sword-to-sword. And that with quick strikes and not very strong strikes, I think I'll do fine. So let's do this bit. Mate, where are you going? Oh, after dusk. Okay. Meditate. 10 o'clock. I think that'll be enough time. What?
Just came to shoot and people are already.
This the place.
Greetings, Witcher. It's nearby. Ready?
Yeah.
Lead the way.
Splendid. Come. of beggars, man. His name is Timbroy.
What do you know about him?
Not much. He's easy to eye, so tread carefully. We need him far more than he needs us.
You were to come alone, Elf. Who's this?
A concerned friend.
Fine. Here's how we see things. The boss at Loggerheads with Cleaver, there's got to be a payoff. We've got an offer, and it's non-negotiable.
Surprise us.
A steady supply of iron in exchange for 50% of your profits.
Are you crazy?
You're kidding, right? We'll give you 10.
Geralt, what are you...
Be quiet.
You're fucking with fire, Git. I don't have to haggle with you. Final offer, 40.
Too much.
Give you 25.
Who are you to dictate anything to the King of Beggars? 35's as low as we'll go.
Fine.
Fine, we'll take your offer.
But perhaps we should...
You should go home, Elf.
Felt like it could have gone lower. Agreed. But I was pushing it.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, Timboy. Too much drink. You softened your bloody mind. This here's Cleaver's territory, you prick whittler.
Uh-oh.
Damn it. Who's this now?
Cleaver's boys!
News travels first.
Careful, there could be more in there.
Follow me.
That's why I have a you have a bodyguard.
Little shits escaped. Bugger probably already knows everything. I've no men to spare, can't guarantee your safety. If I was you, I'd lay low for a time.
Thanks, Tin Boy.
Down the line, the bosses will make a deal. You'll be left alone. All you gotta do is stay alive till then.
What now?
Here we chat while your partner's just flown the coop.
Damn it. Hey, wait.
What are you doing? I think I should have gone lower.
Hattori, wait.
He says non-negotiable and I still get him down to like 35%. Not what we agreed.
Forgive me, Geralt. That was a mistake. To parley with bandits, make deals.
too late now. King of Beggars will get you supplies, and then what? You'll have to pay him.
Geralt, you must help me!
No, I won't. I'm a witcher, not a bodyguard.
Precisely! You must find me a bodyguard! Geralt, I beg you, they'll kill me!
Got anyone in mind?
Got anyone specific in mind?
There's a mercenary, Sucrus, often drinks at the Sturgeon. He's an old pirate, a Skellige. He used to work for me. Huge as an oak, wouldn't fear a dozen cleavers.
Can't you talk to him yourself?
We parted not on the best of terms. That is to say, he demanded a bonus and I...
Didn't pay him. Great. What now? Am I supposed to pay your dues?
I'm certain you'll find some way to agree. Geralt, please don't leave me this way.
You were so respectable at first. Now you're over here like, you know what? This was a bad idea. He's the one who suggested it. You have a freaking... Oh, I thought he had a hook for a hand. I finally watched Final Destination. I've been watching... I watched the first three ones. I'm gonna watch the fourth one tomorrow.
Yes, I should interject.
What the fuck are you doing? We weren't done conversing.
Had a conversation.
Not your plowing business. You need a smack, is all it?
How long are you gonna make me?
Holy crap, he's level 25. Hey, I'm the champion in this town, mate. Oh, I freaking screw off you. There we go, I'm pretty good.
Sorry, but you asked for it. I'm Geralt.
Sucrus, you did well, mate. An ale to patch things. Come, we're talking, sorry. Brings you here, Geralt?
I've got a job for you.
Looking for a bodyguard. Interested?
Why not? If there's coin in it.
Well, there isn't. Not yet.
So where to barter? Favor for a favor, honey.
I'm gonna kill you, Tori. Yeah, I guess. What did you have in mind?
Brother-in-law owes me some coin. Get it back if we talk.
Alright.
Damn it. I'll do it. Where'll I find him?
Nearby at the docks. You know what? I don't care for his coin or if you don't get it back home.
So what do you want me to do?
Smash his stock of mead. It was me brought it in from Aunt Skellig.
That a mature thing to do?
Nay. But it's fair.
Oh, there's a bunch of enemies outside. How do I leave? What do we have? It's powerful whenever I can kill them all in one or two swings. When there's...
Greetings, I'm Mr. Sucrus's collector. Come to get
Mr. Sucrus, the man's a boor. I do not deal with illiterate peasants. Tell him I'll pay just as soon as palm trees sprout on Skellige.
Palm trees have sprouted on Skellige.
It can't be. Of course I shall pay Sucrus. A letter of credit acceptable? Redeemable at the Vivaldi's bank? Yes. I'm on my way.
I'm like, I'm just sick of this. The dock workers are like, what the crap? Witch, or some bullcrap. No, I don't. Sorry, I just... I didn't want to wait. Alright, let's go talk to Sucrus.
Dismantle the swordsmithing monopoly in Novigrad.
Oh, noble cause. Well, you're vouching for it. Don't see why not. I'll grab some of the boys and we can go.
I'm interested in what the crap they have on their arms. Is that to keep their arms from going out of socket or something? I don't understand what that's for. I don't know anything about swordsmiths or any of the stuff like that. Not swordsmith, swordsman. I'm stupid. I'm tired. Someone just say they're gonna make me crap my pants? What was that? The trees are so movie. Like, if I come close to them, they get really movie. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight. Why are all the thugs going after me? Out of everyone they could... Wrong side. I can't. Okay.
Geralt, I've yet to thank you for your help with Tinboy. I'd never dreamt I could get away with paying so little. I have something for you.
Thanks. How are things with Sucrus?
All is in order. I can pay him now.
All right.
Finally accepting orders for swords again?
Sadly, no. I lack certain crafting supplies.
Let me guess. Ernst van Horn's got a monopoly on them as well.
Just so. He bought them cheap from sword makers abandoning the trade. Now he hoards them like a squirrel. But if you... No, you'd never agree.
Agree to what?
I happen to know where that...
Oh, no.
It's more than he could possibly ever use. We could...
What are you getting me into?
What are you getting me into? Borrow? Don't you mean steal?
Steal is for thieves, no crime.
It isn't. So what is it? Poetic justice? How did I get sucked into this? Why?
It's simple. The best swords you've ever seen. Paper!
Alright, alright. Assuming I agree, how do you see this?
Van Horn has his warehouse at the docks. The materials I need are very heavy. You must ask Sucrus to take his boys. But one more thing. The crates I need will smell of ammonia.
Of course. Because heaven forbid this just be easy. Why can't this just ever be freaking easy?
Greetings.
Oh, Garrett. Your things.
That Tori's got a job for us. He was starting to get bored. He wants us to borrow a few crates from Ernst Van Horn's warehouse. They'll smell of ammonia.
Sounds doable. I know where Van Horn stores his goods. The boys and I will go there, look around. Meet us near the Sturgeon.
Fine. When?
After dark, of course. See you there.
So right now. I saw his arm go quite a way.
You'd normally pay for that.
Bumping into you?
Alright, we know all we need to know. Just one guard at the entrance.
I'll take care of him.
Watch him, wait.
Me nose ain't all that sensitive. I'll not find the right crates, so you gotta mark him with chalk. We'll get a cart in the meantime.
Fine. What do I do when I'm done?
Just leave the warehouse. Then we'll go in.
If I could go forward!
Swindler, I told you about. Are you following me, you scoundrel?
Ah, blind nonsense. I know it's him. It's Witcher Geralt. How goes it, Master Witcher?
The Witcher? Well, it all makes sense now. Mr. Dwarf, do not listen to him. The bastard will curse us.
You trade heads with troll. A friend of Yap and Zigrin's a friend of mine. Now sod off or I'll lose my temper. Now!
Abracadabra, hocus pocus.
How goes it, Master Witcher? Anything specific you're looking for in Van Horn's warehouse?
Yarmul Zigrin sends his regards.
By rune, Durin, just don't nick everything. And hurry, get it done while I'm in the privy.
Supplies. Does stink of ammonia. Must be it.
What do you have over here?
That'd be it. Gotta signal them now.
What do we have here? Nothing good. Just some water. Who needs water? Ooh. Boo. What do we have here? All these swords, and I'm like, you know what? That's not good enough.
Have you any idea whose warehouse this is, goat fucker?
Oi, Garrett. It's a bloke Atari told us about. The bugger who sleeps with Cleaver or something.
Sucrus! Why are you here? The sorcerer! Oh, now I see. Just
Tori sent you? Normal Hugh will be sorry his mother didn't strangle him with his navel string. But first, we'll feed you to the crabs.
Hands off my brother-in-law, swine. Only I can thrash him. Understood?
Brother, let's mop the floor with these plowing Nordlings. Join us, Geralt. Adam.
Give him here, Sucris.
Twirsad!
This definitely can blow up in my face.
Try a new venture, but first we have to move these crates to the Tories.
True. I had to pay him a visit too.
Yeah, he owes me a sword. Let's go. Let's see what you have. Just some crowns. Just some crowns. Alchemist powder. Oh, someone's doing some bad stuff. And just a few crowns. Nothing all too exciting. Alright, let's head back. Wish I could elude his sword. Atori owes me big time. Oh, so I've unlocked the master one.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Geralt, you return safe and sound.
I do. You doing all right?
Never better. Once Van Horn had finally left, Cleaver lost interest in swordsmiths. I can forge swords again without fear of my workshop going up in flames.
Glad to hear it.
How glad I am. I've no need of Sucris anymore and can devote myself to what I truly love. I thank you, Witcher.
So now can you craft me something extraordinary?
Naturally. It is what we agreed. Give me a few days, then come by for your new sword.
Okay. Let us wait. I'm gonna go for 3 days and then make it 11 o'clock in the morning. Hey, did you have my sword?
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
You have my sword?
My sword ready yet?
It is. Behold and admire. A sword to outshine all others.
Oh, wow.
Well, this was worth the wait. Thank you, Ibeer.
Let me just stick that sword in my back pocket.
Thank you for everything.
Alright. Blade from the Bits. Let me check this one out. Which one is it? This one. Just slightly stronger. But oh man, that looks nice. Alright, I'm gonna go run over. How much? need to drop stuff. Hey, wait a minute. Come here, Hattori. I'd like you to
listen.
Shop. Okay. What's this? Oh, you can't. Okay. Farewell.
So.
All right, let me just drop some stuff. Wait, what time is it? Oh! Hey, it's time for the end of the video. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you all have a splendid day today. See you all in the next one.